ang nagpabiling ubos sa pagbantay sa labing gamhana. Ang Diyos mao'y iyang manlalabas.
Hello there, babes, palanggings. Kumusta na mo diha? Naunsa naman inyong magwawali? Imbis nga, 2020 na ni samot na mangkabadlungon. Ani ata karon sa Starlight Express. Kalipay nga mulahutay. Uban sa inyong konduktora, Ultra Girly Gualberto Swan, ni nagdagan sa relis sa DXRU Radio Ultra 1188. So, palanggings. Anyway, topic, dinhi sa yuta, makig-away ta, masamdan, ug masakitan. Apan, pag-abot sa langit, ato ang kadaugan. Oh, kagwapo ana. Yes, nag-antos ta diri. Yes, samdan ta, pilde ta diri, nasakitan ta diri, naguol ta diri, puno tas kagulanan. Miserable ta diri. Pero pag-abot sa langit, ato ang kadaugan. Kana na lang ako. Kay pila ra man ang kinabuhi sa kalibutan, dali ra man kina matapos. Ang langit walay katapusan nya. Didto sa walay katapusan nga kalibutan, madaugon ka. Anak ka sa Dios didto. Lunlun kalipay nga walay utlanan forever. Walay katapusan nga kalipay ang atong ma enjoy, ang atong matilawan didto sa langit kanindot ana. So, pasagdi lang ang masakitan ta aning nga kalibutan. Pasagdi lang kung samdan ta. Kay pag-abot sa langit, kabawi pud ta. Ato ang kadaugan. So, mao na akong topic, friends. Nga, giremind ta ni St. Paul nga mo'y nagsulat aning New Testament, aning daghang kaing libro, there is New Testament. Niingon siya nga, dili, kining kalibutan nga atong gipuy-an karon, dili ni mao ang pinaka-the best. Dili ni. Kuha ni siya nga kalibutan, dili ni siya mao ang pinakagwapo nga kalibutan. Banga ni nga kalibutan, dagang kaayong kasalanan diri. Pero ang tao, gibaligya ang kalag para maghari diri nga kalibutan. Mukuno to si Michael Jackson. Nga, bisag unsay kantahon, ang tao mabuang sa iya, magluhod sa iya, idol ka isya. Kay gibaligya kuno niya iyang kalag. Anyway, di na ta maghisgot ana kay di kita ka sure. Nanay mo angkon nga naa kuno na to ako no siya sa imperno nag breakdance, nag moonwalk. Na di gihapon ta makaingon ana. So kini mang kini nga kalibutan maluibon, mapanimaslon, manimalus. Kalibutan nga naay utlanan nga pagpamilok nimo. Human naman. Naunsa naman ni? Yes, Lord. Yeah. Oh, yes, friends. Yeah. Giingnan pa gani ka nga, uy, namang kay diabetes. Matingala ka na lang, pila ka bulan na, tigbak. Unsa man ni, natigbak man. Natigbak man ko. Ako gani, tingala ko nga, naunsa man ko, itigula man ko kalit. Niniwang man ko kalit. Nga naman ni, kalit gig kaayo. Di kita katagna. Sus, di kita kaingon nga, ay, kini rich, kini bright, kini guapa. Ay, sa isa ka pamilok, wala na tanan. Uy, Ginoo ko, Lord Jesus, tabangi mi. Na ay perpekto nga kalibutan. Nganong dili man kini ang atong apason. Nganong di man kini ang atong adtuan o kabuton. Kining perpekto nga kalibutan. Asa man eh? Mauni ang kalibutan dito sa langit. So, pero, kining kalibutan dito si yuta nga pangit kaayo nga lisod ka ayo magantos ta. Dili naman hinuunta ni plastar. Giprinda ang kalag aron nga maghari ta ani nga kalibutan. Unya human ni magprinda si imong kalag human sa isa ka tuig, duha ka tuig. Wala naman ka. Gikuha naman. Gibawi naman ang imong kinabuhi na unsa may pulos, 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 pulos. Yes, grabe gid ang tao. Wa gyud kasabot nga gibisag unsaon og tudlo. Alangan, unsaon pagsabot nga kay isa ra man ni atong simbahan. Nya pag atong simbahan nakatulog pag yun pag sermon sa pari. Unsaon niya pagkasabot? So mao na nga kinahanglan ato yung balibaran ang atong lawas. Ang dinhi pa ani nga kalibutan balibaran ta na. Kay guwapo kaayo balo, it's worth it. Meaning nga bisag ibalibaran ni mo, ginagantos ka aning kalibutana, ang exchange, grabe ka nindot. Ang imong 5 centavos, giilis dan og 1 billion pesos. Ang imong 1 centavo, giilis ag 1 billion? Kisa man tayo dili musugot, anak nga, exchange. So, yes, antuso nato ning mga pag-antos. Yes, giinsulto ta. Yes, gi sagpa ta walag tuo. Yes, gidaog-daog ta, gipanamastamasan, giluiban, gikawatan, gilibak, giaway, gi panghimaraot tanan. Kita gipriso nga kita pagani ang gibuhatan og sala, kita pay na priso. Gibulagan ta sa atong mga palalabs. Yes, ato nang dawaton ngano man di ay. It is worth it. So kuming ka nga, manimalus jud ko ako gito siyang patyon pod. Kato kung banabantay nang ikiha ko gito siya kay ang among katigayunan, wag ko niya bahini. Palanggings, inig taas ka ina nga proseso after 10 years, nagbinahinay ra mo, nangamatay na mo. Yes, friends, pastilan. So, mauna nga, worth it. Pag-abot ni mo dito sa langit. Muingon jud ka nga, dugangi pa to be? Mo din yung sukli atong akong mga kasakit? Huwag mo to'y pulos? Yes, friends. So, dinhi aning kalibutan na makig-away ta, masakitan ta, naa si Satanas dire, giayo-ayo tag-ilad lingla. Pero, ang kadaugan, nagpaabot sa ato. Nga naman di ay, ugi mo kong sipa-sipa dire, nga naman di pildi ko aning kalibutan. Di man ni ang importante nga kalibutan. Katong importante nga kalibutan, katong pinakanindot nga kalibutan, dito man po ko magmadaugon. Yes. So, matubos, mabayr sa Ginoo ang atong mga kagulanan. Pag-abot unya niya, tungod kay naaman tay pagtuo sa iya, ay, makabalos. Oh, dili na gani makabalos, matubos kita. Kato ato mga kagulanan, pulihan sa kalipay nga mulahutay. Kalipay nga walay katapusan. O kita, mahimayaan pagyod. Uban ni Kristo Jesus. Tiyan mo ka na, kurunahan po ta. Na ipadala. Ipadala ka ng mga latigo. Latigo ako. Ayaw sad kusga kay Lord. Pwede na latigo ako kay ang bayad ani nga latigo ay wa gyud katiting ug ako pang daddy. So wa katiting meaning nga walay bisag gamay nga ikatandi. Ikatandi unya sa kalipay sa himaya nga atong madawat didto sa langit. Pero wa na nato nakita ang himaya. Wa na nato nakita ang atong padulngan nga langit. Kay dinhi sa kalibutan mura ba og nahimo naman kita ni plaster naman kita permanente naman kita diri abi nato nga muna ni di gyud nato maklaron makita nga galakaw rata diri mga estranghero rata tuay atong tinuod nga puloy anan. So karon samtang gapamina mo sa ako kita tanan diri nagsigig pakig-away naay daghang atong pagpakigbugno sa kalibutan kay kining atong lawas, kining demonyo, mga kaaway ni nato ang ato ganing lawas kay mahilig kay lami, lisod kay balibaran. Mugini number one kontra nato sa atong lawas, di pa balibad kay na-spoil naman kay naanad naman nga iyag yung gusto mo'y matuman katog yung lami mo'y iya. Nya kinida yung atong mga so kining mga kaibog sa atong lawas, kining mga kalingawan sa kalibutan, kining demonyo nga way pua sige hung nga buhatan ng sala, di ba na sala? So karon kini ato mga kaaway, buhato nila ang tanan, aron mapugngan ang atong pagbiyahe dito sa langit. Aron mapildi ta, aron malaglag ta. Sige gyud tagbabagan, kadalihok nato, naagyoy tentasyon, mga sala nga nagpaabot. Apan, usa ka adlaw palanggings. Muabot gyud ang panahon nga kining atong pakigbugno, kining mga pagpakig-away nato mahuman. O ginidayon atong lawas. Hulmaho na dayon, baguhon, pulihan, himuon nga sama sa imahe sa atong Hesukristo, sa atong Ginoo. So mahulma ragid siya later, mapanton, madisiplina ragayod, og dili tamawad-an og paglaom. So tanaw nato ning 1 Corinto 15:53 paingon sa 58. Okay. So dinhita sa 1 Corinto 15:53.
I love you so much. Somewhere back in time, you became a friend of mine, and day by day we've grown a little closer. You're my spirit to be strong, a friend when things go wrong. So I've written down these words to let you know. Love's grown deep, deep into the heart of me. You become a part of me. Let us plant the seed and watch it grow.
So karon palanggings, 1 Corinto 15:53. Kay kining lawas nga madunot, kinahanglan magsulob sa pagkadili na madunot. O kining lawas nga mamatay, kinahanglang magsulob sa pagkadili na mamatay. Busa, kung kining lawas masuluban na sa pagkadili madunot, o kung kining lawas nga mamatay masuluban na sa pagkadili mamatay, matuma na ang kasulatan nga nag-ingon, gilaglag sa dayon ang kamatayon diha sa hingpit nga kadaugan. Grabe, hingpit gyud nga kadaugan palanggings. Tiwaso na tog basa. O kamatayon, hain na ang imong kadaugan. O kamatayon, hain na ang imong kalala. Ang kalala sa kamatayon nagikan sa sala, ug ang gahom sa sala nagikan sa balaod. Apan salamat sa Dios nga naghatag kanatog kadaugan pinaagi sa atong Ginoong Hesukristo. Busa, mga minahal kong kaigsuunan, tindog kamo nga ligon ug dili matarog. Pagkugi kamo kanunay sa inyong pag-alagad sa Ginoo, kay nasayod kamo nga ang inyong pag-alagad dili gayud makawang. Gwapo ka eh, friends, B, pag-alagad sa Ginoo kay nasayod kamo nga ang inyong pag-alagad dili gayud makawang. Thank you, Jesus. So happy kay ko nga nag-alagad naging ko. Thank you Lord sa simbahan. So kung kamo na amoy talent pag-arrange og bulak, pwede man mo mag-alagad sa simbahan kanang tig-arrange sa bulak didto. Kana ministry sa environment. So kung kamo maay sad mo mubasa, mag-alaga didto lector. Ay ako gi-assign na ko next month, first Sunday sa San Jose Seminary. Ako na sad ko no mag-lector. Unya ako sa tunay gikuhit ang San St. John Vianney Seminary gihapon, second Sunday na sad. Second Sunday of the month, ilang benefactors mass. Nagpahiring-hiring na ko dito kay gipangutana naman ko nga, pwede pa ka mag-lector? Inko ka ayaw, nagpaabot ako ninyo. Next month, ni anak na ko. Yeah, sa Saint, ay basta kay na, you know, ako Lord, thank you Jesus, nga makaalagad na yun. Ako naging ang dream, matuma na yun Lord ang akong dream. Pag-alagad sa altar kay dako, kaayo na, o benepisyo o grasya. Unya kung mag-inatubangay na tas ginuubog at kaay na, nga mao'y mo witness sa ato nga Lord. Nagsilbi ko Lord. May nalang madumduman ni Lord ang atong pagsilbi kaysa atong mga sala. Uy, Ginoo ko Jesus. Unya, moabot na din ang panahon diin biyaan na nato kining kalibutan uban sa iyang mga sala, sa iyang kadautan, uban sa iyang mga problema, uban sa iyang mga kaaway, mga pagpakigbugno. Biyaan na ning kalibutan nga nadiring demonyo. Muadto na ta sa lugar nga perfect, the land of perfection. Didto na ta magpauraray sa mga bukton ni Jesus sa atong mangluluwas. Didto na ta makatilaw sa iyang himaya. Tiaw mo kita nga mga makasasalang dagko, makatilaw og himaya. Eh, pagkaulaw. Pero mamay may tabo. Nga di kaganahan anang himaya nga walay katapusan. Himaya nga dili mo kunhod. Nga tungod kay nilabay na ang isang gatos kakatuigan, kana atong himaya, kana atong corona, kana nagkinang-kinang diya sa atong ulo, mawalaan ang kinang, mawalaan na og sinaw, upay, upaw. Dili na corona ang nagsinaw, ang upaw na. Bitaw. Uy, dili na ingon nga pag-ginyukin ang mga upaw, kay naidagang upaw nga gwapo. Ang ayan kay sila, sa ilang kaupaw. Pareha ragod na nga, na ay kulot, na ay straight og buhok, na inipis, na ay baga, na po'y upaw. Astilan, mga baby. Cute kayo na sila, mga upaw. So, biyaan na nato. Kini nga kalibutan, o Ginoo ko Jesus. Andaman sa nato na, friends. Kanang kalibutan nga, perpekto. Anong wab na nato andami na, di day taganahan mo ato dito? Unsam di itong gusto? Mo ato ta ng imperno diin ang ulod o ang kalayo magsigi o ot-ot, ah, magsigig sunog sa ato niya ang ulod, magsigig kot-kot sa ato. Kana lugar gid atong piliun? Kay gusto ta magmalipayon aning kalibutan o mga pipila ka bulan, pipila ka tuig lang? Unya forever dayon nga mangot-kot ng mga ulod. Uy, naunsa man taon ang tao? Lord, help us. Unya karon basahon nato ning Revelation 21:4. Wapuha ani oi.
I love you so much.
Ganahan kay ko ani nga kanta kay amo maguning theme song palanggings ni June. So kining Love's Grown Deep. Mao gid gikanta sa among kasal, dugay na kaayo nga panahon. Karon na nami kagawad, attorney, na nami mga butan ng mga anak. Anyway, gipadayag, 21:4. Pahira niya ang ilang luha, o wala na'y kamatayon o kasubo, paghilak o kasakit, kay nahanaw naman ang daang mga butang.
Let us plant the seed and watch it grow. Love's grown deep, deep into the heart of me. You become a part of me. As we travel down the road, side by side we'll share the love. Hand in hand, we'll see each other through. Though we've only just begun, let's count our blessings one by one.
Rick, asa na to akong music o sounds din nga? Marag piano, bito nga. Inalingin akong makita. Kadumdum ka na nga sound. Anyways, palanggings. So, mauto pahira niya. Halagi, wala ikus kaaway. Kay gwapo biya kay itong statement. Pahira niya ang tanang luha. Kinsay mo pahid? Ang atong Ginoo. Pahiran lang gani sa atong mama ang atong luha, di ba? Lami kay igakos. Pahiran lang gani sa atong palalab, sa atong bana o asawa ang atong luha. Mura na og mudugang na hinuntag hilak tungod sa ka-sentimental, tungod sa kalami. O, pahira niya ang ilang luha. Og wala na'y kamatayon o kasubo, paghilak o kasakit, kay nahanaw naman ang daang mga butang. Ay, di ara harp. Ara di, ay. Dito ba ko kabalo mangita? Sa tinuod lang yun, friends. Nara sa abay, di na ko makita. Kana mo lakaw ko niya. Di na ko makita kung sapatos, nara dahil sa abay. Manawag yung kong sako, pangitaas akong sapatos, kaya tungod sa pagdali-dali, di na ko kakita. Naara ang harp. Gibalhin o duha ka ang-ang. Anyway, palangging. So, mauna karon. Sa pagkakaroon, murag sa huna-huna pa lang nato na makita. Murabag damgo lang. Murag hisgot-hisgot lang. Ang kanang one day. O sa kaadlaw ni Ana, magpauraray ta sa mga gakus sa atong amahan. Pahira ng atong luha. Unya. Yes, one day. Oh, karon daw sa damgo lang. Karon daw sa hisgot-hisgot lang. Apan, muabot ra gihapon ang adlaw. Nga muuli nako sa among balay. I will go home to the Lord. So, murag lami kay ihilak, friends, nga. Na muabot, muabot ang adlaw. Nga mupauli na ta sa atong tinuod nga puloy-anan. Dili itong payag nga ang atop trapal nga pinangayo gikan sa Ultracraft. Di na maong nga puloy-anan. Katong atong mansion nga gitagana sa atong amahan nga Ginoo ug sa iyang anak nga si Hesukristo. Mauto atong ulian. Mayon din tag, sige lang. Karon nagtulo pa ang mga ulan, nagtulo pa ang tubig diri sa among balay niya ni apay among kining akong arinula mo akong gisalod sa tubig. Pero mabot gihapon ang panahon diin muuli nako. Mayon na din kag Lord, salamat kay Lord kay muuli nako Lord. Dito sa akong mansion nga imong gitagana nako Lord. Kay sakit na gyud kaayo akong balat-ang Lord. Murag di nako magdugay ani Lord. Siguro mga 15 anyos na lang gyud ko Lord aning kalibutana. So yes, palanggings kalami ana uy. So, sa pagkakaroon, gihisgutan lang nato. Sa pagkakaroon, gidamgo-damgo lang nato. Ato lang gihuna-huna. Nga magkita na ta sa atong Ginoong Jesus. Karoon damgo pa, karoon huna-huna pa. Pero sa kaadlaw ni anak mo, abot ka ng adlawa. Diin ang damgo matinood. Ug makita ginato atong kaugalingon dinha sa iyang presensya. So ato ginang dumdumon nga we fight the good fight of faith. Makigbugno gyud ta gamit ang pagtuo. Daugon gyud nato ning pagpakigaway aning kalibutana. Kay di ginato walaon ang atong paglakaw, dili nato walaon ang atong pagtan-aw, pag-focus didto sa langit. So kanunay gyud ta naglakaw anak nga dalan. Unya padayon ayaw undang. There are no endings, only beginnings, nana sa akong gibutang. Anyway, so yes, pakigbugno, yes, ngano man di ay og masamdan og maga lupa, ngano man di ay nga naamay premyo, kuyaw man kaayo ang exchange. Grabe, friends. Pero mahay gid ta nga gamay lang kay nga kakulian nagundang na ta. Unya mintag, ha, mo din akong gibuhat kay makita naman nimo imong kaugalingon. Ga imagine man ako akong kaugalingon, friends, nga kanabi taon to anatas langit, kay ipakita man ang atong life. Our life will flash back sa ato, makita na din ato, ha? Nag-usik-usik ko ani nga mga katuigan, apas-apas sa akong mga romantiko nga mga o mga palalabs din, ha? Unya, unsa may pulos, gibiyaan na maghapong ko. Unya, ha? Ako nang nahimo? Nga, nagsigi lang ko og trabaho niya, ang ako dayong hinaguan, ako lang dayong gipamalit og mga gadgets, giusik-usikan. Ang akong panahon, gilabay dito sa pakigbarkada, pakiginom, huay pulos, tanan. Unya, pagkauman, imbis unta makasilbi ko sa simbahan, wag gani ko nisulod sa simbahan, sige ra ba kong labay sa simbahan, inigbaklay na ako pauli sa balay o paingon sa trabaho, malabyan ang simbahan, dool ra kayong simbahan, wag man gani ko nihapit o makariyot. Unya, din ni sa Radyo Ultra, na ay rosary, na ay way of the cross. E, wag gina ko paminawa, i-off na din ako ang akong kuan, radyo. Human ako paminaw sa mga katawa ni Ultra Girly. I-off na din nato, friends, kay tapulan kay ta. Ingon ra ba si Lord? Kana ko nung mga kinsa tong ingon siya nga, dako kaayo ang paglukso sa iyang kasing-kasing. Kung makakita siya sa iyang mga anak diri sa yuta nga naminaw sa iyang, naghinuklog sa iyang pasyon, sa iyang kalbaryo dito sa Getsemane o iyang mga kalbaryo, sa iyang paglansang sa krus niya, makita niya iyang anak nga nakahilak tungod sa mga giagian sa Ginoo nga mga kasakit, gumikan sa iyang mga sala. Insya nga taas kaayo ang pagbayaw sa kasing-kasing sa Ginoo. Dako kay iyang kalipay nga makakita siya sa iyang anak nga nakahilak sa iyang giagian nga mga kasakit. Mugi na ang pinakagwapo nga prayer kanang the way of the cross, kanang the stations of the cross nga niduyog ka sa kasakit sa Ginoo nga kanang kasakit sa Ginoo di na iya para na sa paglukat sa ato nya kita nga gilukat, di man gani mo duyog, gi-off na din ang cellphone, ang radyo. Tinood mo na, friends. Anyway, palanggings, mauna ko no nga magkakita si ang Ginoo nga tuay kalag, tuay binuhat niya, tuay iyang anak nga nakahilak sa iyang kaagi dito sa Kalbaryo, sa paglansang sa iya sa cross nga nakahilak. Dako kuno kaayo na nga muraba og pagtamod sa Ginoo, dako kay kalipay makuha sa Ginoo ana nga nakahilak daita sa iyang giagian para raraba sa ato. Kita man unta diha, wa gani tay pake. Oh my God, asa na tong akong kanta, wala na inuon. So mauna pa lang gings ang giagian. Ben, sa naman yung atong mga mensahe dire. Uy, naghandaghan man din tag-mensahe. So, karon huna-huna pa lang na kanang langit. Pero maabot ang adlaw, mahimo na ng tinuod na anata sa presensya sa Ginoo. Maabot man gina. Maabot man gina sa ato na di rabat ka bantay ana. Lord, help us. Guide us, Lord. Nga kabalumi yun saon pagpuyo ani nga kalibutan. Ako lang daan, ambot lang, magwawali naman unta. Pero di ko pasalig pa. grabe pa, kulang pa kaayo ang pag-serve. Grabe pa nga sacrifices ang atong buhato niya. Abi na to nga, ang nag-serve naman ko, nanguros naman ko. Gapanguros man ko kada adlaw, gapangaji man ko. Unsa nga pangaji? Nanguros man ko. Yung ko nga Ginoo, bantay ko. Puro ra man na pangayo ang atong ginabuhat sa atong kinabuhi. Halas pangayo, pangayo sa Ginoo niya. Kundi mahatag, magtamudmud. Guwapo unta og Lord, use me. Gamita ko, Lord. How can I serve you, Lord? Kana bitang focused all the time sa Ginoo niya karon imong bana baka haron nag na nakasala nagunsa baron ang imong anak nag supingko Lord na ato na dang gamita na sa kana bitang panglantaw sa Ginoo sa langit nga panglantaw dili kay ikaw ha naa kay lain gamita sa ko. Grabe itong mga inana, friends. Lord Jesus, help us. Help us, Jesus. Magsugod na gyud ang atong the journey to heaven starts now. Ang atong paglakaw paingon sa langit, nagsugod na karon, aura mismo. Karon na, now na. Galakaw na ta paingon sa langit. Dili kay unya na matigulang nako, matigols nako. Ayaw pagpaabot matigols ka kay daghang kaing gikuha ni Lord batan-on pa. Dili ta makaingon naara sa iyang mga kamot kanus atan niya kuhaon.
Somewhere back in time, you became a friend.
So, mag time check. Gika ni Ronnie Bebe. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. Kanang iniquities, friends, muna yung mga sala. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with stripes, mga bunal, we are healed. So naulian, girly babes, I pray for your health. I love you. God bless. Ronnie, baby. Thank you, sweetheart Ronnie. Please pray for good health. Sa ato tanan nga health, friends. Lord, we ask you to heal us. Sa tanan na mong mga balatian, gamay ug dako, Lord. Ikaw ragid ang among kadangpan. Ikaw ragid ang among healer. Ikaw ang among mananambal sa imo na mong isang at kining among mga challenges sa among health, Lord. So thank you, Lord, nga ipadala mo na ang among miracle. Thank you, Lord, nga gianda mo na ang among good health, nga imo na ang among cure, ang solution sa among mga sakit. Salamat, Lord, kay imo nang gitambalan kining among mahuyang lawas na magiday mga sakit. So thank you for the miracles, Lord. This we pray in mighty name. Amen. Nituo mi Lord, imo gyud ming tambalan. Salamat Lord. Kay nga ulian nami, thank you Lord, na nami healthy nami Lord, maay nakaayo among ang among lawas Lord. Og ni ay gipadala ni Maymay. Oy, hello May. Hello Mama. Sakto gyud ka sa imong topic. Kay mao gyud ang akong gakasinati, pero sukol gyud ko. Sige ko og pray aron dili aron nga dili mapukan. Karon nalipay ko kay taas na kaayo ang oras nga akong gigahin sa pag-ampo. Wow, bilib ko ni Mumay. Osbon ko, nalipay ko kay taas na kaayo ang oras nga akong gigahin sa pag-ampo. Kung maanad na di ay ka, dili naman di ay kapuyan sa pag-ampo. Wow! Yes, dear. Kay karon malipayon ko nga magsigi og ampo. Ug appeal ka sa akong prayers, Mama. I love you, Ma. I love you, Ma. I-appeal in town ko sa inyong prayers. Sa imong prayers nga unta himsog pirmi nga wala untay sakit aron nga di ta mag-uol. Aron nga kita tanan. Aron nga excited ta pag-serve kang Lord, malipayon ta. Tinuod nang giingon ni Maymay. Maanad na gani ka, no? Imo nang pangitaon. Ako katong daily masses, pagkahuman sa akong novena mass, gilaay naman hinoon ko nga di na kong simba. Kaya nahuman naman akong novena mass. Karon sige na gibalik-balik simbahan. Ingko nga, enjoy man day ka. Ini, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, ni ako. Pag-abot gina kong simbahan, friends, mayon din ko nga, thank you, Lord, ni ako. Grabe nga kalipay ni Lord. Pag-yod. Si good evening, Ma'am Girly, Mama Inday ni, daghan minaminaw. Salamat, I love you, Mom. Stay strong and beautiful. Wow! Ugi ka ni Alex, Ma'am, good evening. Naminaw na sad ko, ug mulahutay gayud. Ug ako na sad pirmi i-record chada kaayo ang imong wali karon. Tukma gayud sa Biblia, ug layo ra ka sa disgrasya. Basta sige ta. Mag-ampo. Alex ni Ma'am, pakturan, taga Kogon, balingasag. Pagkaanindot. Uy, si Inday Z. Pagkaanindot sa topic ni mo, Ma'am. Uy, ug among mapalawong pagyud. Imong mapalawong pagyud namo. Salamat, Lord, sa among magwawali. Ngayon mong gihatag namo, Lord. Amen. Inday Z. Thank you, Day. Og asa man ang imong regards to Umpong? Katong last week, ningong ko nga, naminaw ba ka sa Umpong? Ingon din siya sa ako dito sa santuario, kining sa Kristan. Siya, ma'am, naminaw ko, uy. Katagabi ikong maminaw. So, regards. Mag-regards me sa imo pong, si Inday, mag-regards. Ma'am Girly, nag-ingon si Jesus, gawas kung ang tao dili magpakataw pag-usab, dili makasulod, ug dili makakita sa gingharian sa langit, nag-ingon ang Ginoong Jesus. Yes, dear. Danny of Patag, good evening, Ma'am Guapa, I share. Heaven is a place where there are no more records of your failures and mistakes. When you are forgiven and the record of your sins is wiped away, it is as if you never sinned. Love you, Mom. Love you, Danny of Patag. Si Robert Saldom Datag, Dimyaw Bohol. Good evening, Ma'am Girly. Mahal ka ayo og pinangga ka namo. Always jud mi maminaw ni mo, Ma'am. Og ningon siya, ha? O tsada ka ayo imong topic karon, Ma'am Guapa. I love you, Ma'am. God bless you. Seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, for you will receive forever happiness in heaven. Thank you, Robert. Og uy, wala diris. Uy, si Inday Z, gihapon. Murag wa na ko nakita ang mga paambit ni Nanay A. Good evening, Ma'am. Uy, si Nelson Apo, sa kamulo ko basa. Wa na ko na. Di na kariyot, asan ako nagbasa. Thank you, Lord, na humanadyod ko sa mga buluhaton. Og niya nagpahimutang pag-ayo. Aron maayo ang pagpaminaw sa programa. Nga kalipay, nga mulahutay. Ug walay puas nga minaw, Inday Z. I regards ni Ping Ping, Sir Orly Abansado, ug Ompong. Lord, tabangin taon among mag wawali, Lord. Nga anaa kanunay iyang kabaskog sa lawas. Amen. O gika ni, uy, ano ba yan? Time check. Gika ni Nanay Nelson. Hi, Ma'am Girly, guapa, good eves. Si Nanay Nelson, apos, sagasi, lagindingan. Uy, thank you, kaayo. Time check. Good night.
some dreams and sleep tight, my love. May tomorrow be sunny and bright and bring you closer to me.
Hoy, og kini na lang si Ultra Girly Gualberto Swan. Manamilit og muingon og mag-ampo sa prayer nga gipadala ni Robert Saldom. Let's pray before we rest our weary mind and tired body. Dear Lord, I ask for your protection and care over my loved ones and myself. Send your guardian angels to protect us and lead us away from danger. Lord, help me recognize your intervention in my life, so I will never take you for granted. Amen.
Radyo Ultra.
The Holy Rosary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
For an increase in faith, we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
For an increase in hope, we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
For an increase in charity, we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And Gabriel came to her and said, Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. But she was greatly troubled at the saying, and considered in her mind what sort of greeting this might be.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the angel said to her, Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. He will be great and will be called Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And Mary said to the angel, How can this be, since I have no husband?
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the angel said to her, The Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And Mary said, Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be done to me according to your word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In those days Mary arose and went with haste into the hill country, to a city of Judah, and she entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary, the child leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And she exclaimed with a loud cry, Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And Mary said, My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed, for he who is mighty has done great things for me.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And holy is his name, and his mercy is on those who fear him, from generation to generation.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
He has shown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
He has put down the mighty with their thrones and exalted those of low degree.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent empty away.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The third joyful mystery, the Nativity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
And while Mary and Joseph were in Bethlehem, the time came for her to be delivered.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And she laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And in that region, there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with fear.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the angel said to them, Be not afraid, for behold, I bring you news of a great joy, which will come to all the people.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
For to you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among men with whom he is pleased.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And going into the house, the wise men saw the child with Mary, his mother.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And they fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
But Mary kept all these things, pondering them in her heart.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fourth joyful mystery, the Presentation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
And when the time came for their purification, according to the law of Moses, Mary and Joseph took Jesus up to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Now there was a man in Jerusalem whose name was Simeon, and this man was righteous and devout, looking for the consolation of Israel, and the Holy Spirit was upon him.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And it had been revealed to him by the Holy Spirit that he should not see death before he had seen the Lord's Christ.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And inspired by the Spirit, Simeon came into the temple. And when the parents brought in the child Jesus to do for him according to the custom of the law, he took him up in his arms and blessed God.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Lord, now let your servant depart in peace, according to your word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
For my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared in the presence of all peoples.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
A light for revelation to the Gentiles, and for your glory to your people Israel.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And Simeon blessed them, and said to Mary, his mother, Behold, this child is set for the fall and the rising of many in Israel, and for a sign that is spoken against.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And a sword will pierce through your own soul also, that thoughts of many hearts may be revealed.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And when they performed everything according to the law of the Lord, they returned into Galilee, to their own city, Nazareth. And the child grew and became strong, filled with wisdom, and the favor of God was upon him.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fifth joyful mystery, the finding in the temple. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Now Jesus' parents went to Jerusalem every year at the feast of the Passover. And when Jesus was 12 years old, they went up according to custom.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And when the feast was ended, as they were returning, the boy Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem. His parents did not know it.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And when they did not find him, they returned to Jerusalem seeking him. After 3 days they found him in the temple.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
He was sitting among the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And all who heard him were amazed at his understanding and his answers.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And his mother said to him, Son, why have you treated us so? Behold, your father and I have been looking for you anxiously.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And he said to them, How is it that you sought me? Did you not know that I must be in my Father's house?
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And they did not understand the saying which he spoke to them.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And he went down with them and came to Nazareth and was obedient to them.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And Jesus increased in wisdom and in stature and in favor with God and man.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries in the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Radyo Ultra. Sa ngalan sa Amahan, sa Anak, sa Espiritu Santo. Amen. Ginoo, pasaylua kami sa tananamong mga sayop nga among nahimo nining adlawa. Pasaylua kami kung kami nagpakita og daotang buot sa among mga kauban sa usag-usa sa panimalay. Pasaylua kami kung kami nakapasakit ni bisan kinsa. Pasaylua kami kung may mga pulong sa kaluoy o pasalamat nga angay unta namong isulti apan wala namo ikasulti. Pasaylua kami kung may bisan kinsang may kinahanglan nga angay unta namong tabangan apan wala namo tabangi. Ginoo, giampo namo ang tanang mga tao, ang mga maayo og ang mga dautan, ang mga nagtuo kanimo og ang mga walay pagtuo, ang naninguha pagsalikway kanimo. Giampo namo ang among nasod aron mohari dinhi kanamo ang hustisya og ang kagawasan alang sa tanan. Panalangini ang mga nag-anto sa kaguol o kamingaw. ang mga tigulang ug ang masakiton, ang tanan nga dili makatulog karong gabi una, ug ang tanan nga walay ilang kaugalingon nga kapaulian. Ginoo, giampo namo karon ang among mga minatay. Pauban na sila kanimo sa kalipayng dayon, Ginoo. Papahulaya kaming tanan sa malinawong pagkatulog. Ihatag ka namo ang kalinaw nga maoy bunga sa imong pagpasaylo ug sa among pagtugyan sa among kaugalingon nganha sa imong mga kamot. Señor San Jose, iampo mo kami sa ngalan sa Amahan, sa Anak, sa Espiritu Santo. Amen.
Ang DXRU Radio Ultra mohunong na sa pagsibya. Ang DXRU Radio Ultra usa ka commercial broadcast station nga gipanag-iya ug gidumala sa Ultracraft Broadcasting Company. Ang DXRU Radio Ultra mabati sa 11.88 sa dial sa inyong mga radio sa kusog nga 10,000 watts. Ang studio na himutang sa Swan Arcade, Door Number 1, Masterson's Avenue, Ilaya Carmen, Cagayan de Oro City. Ang transmitter na himutang sa Tabuk Opol, Misamis Oriental. Ang DXRU Radio Ultra nagasibya pinaagi sa panugot sa National Telecommunications Commission.